Welcome to RME Blueprint, where we show advanced setups for your RME audio interface. A while back, we talked about the integration of old ADAT gear into your setup with a Babyface USB. Now we are taking it a step further by showing you an actual setup for mixing and recording with the Babyface Pro and TotalMix effects. For this demo, we are using the Akai MPC Live and the Novation Monostation as our main sound sources. The whole session is mixed in TotalMix effects and is then sent to the Electron Analog Heat for a bit of glue and some lovely analog filtering and distortion. We plugged the MPC and the monostation straight into the channels of the Panasonic mixing desk. The channels are routed straight to the ADAT outs and go directly into the ADAT inputs of the Babyface Pro. Therefore, the Panasonic just acts as an ADAT preamp and has no other function. All the mixing and routing is taking place within TotalMix effects. The connected instruments show up in TotalMix effects as AS1 and 2 for the MPC and ADAT 3 for the monostation. To send both signals to the analog heat, we simply select the first output channel AN1 and 2 on the bottom row of TotalMix effects, which are the XLR outputs of the Babyface Pro, and turn up the individual channel faders. After the routing was set up in TotalMix, we connected the XLR outputs with the stereo input of the analog heat. To get the processed signal back into the computer, we hooked up the stereo output of the analog heat back into the XLR inputs of the Babyface Pro. Hardware inputs AN1 and 2 are therefore the wet signal of the analog heat. To get more punch and clarity, we also used the EQ in TotalMix effects. With this setup, we stay as flexible as possible because we can record the individual tracks and the processed mix at the same time. So we can come back to the individual tracks and re-edit them if something wasn't as expected or we would like to rearrange some parts. We hope this video was helpful. If you have any questions, write them down in the comment section below.